Hello and welcome to Pharmacomania. I'm Dr. Shahnaz Malik and we are going to discuss adrenergic system case-based question. Today's question is all of the following therapeutic uses of prazosin except peripheral vascular disease, pheochromocytoma, lupus erythematosus and scorpion sting. So in this question answer is lupus erythematosus, because prazosin alpha selective alpha 1 blocker and it useful in peripheral vascular diseases, pheochromocytoma and scorpion sting. So answer is the lupus erythematosus.